farming is what the people live by. But there is no market for the produce. I've been doing farming for the last past 20 years. But it's the roughest time now, from the time I've been doing farming. Because it doesn't have no market for your produce. And that is one of the main problems that we have, especially in our area. From a childhood, I met my parents farming the little by Damnikiam, Putugiam. That is what I know about from the time I am a youth.
I think the idea of having a farmer's market in this community is a very good one. Given the persons, the residents in the area, an opportunity to sell their produce, to let persons know what they have to offer. Persons might be passing through the area, might be passing through Chateaubelair and wanting to see what the community has to offer. And it's a good opportunity for them to get a first-hand look at what is growing here. And the prices are very good, as a matter of fact. So you get your freshly grown carrots and lettuce and tanyas, etc., all the grown provisions that you're used to. So I think the idea of having a farmer's market in a community such as Chateaubelair is a very good one.
I have plantain, edibles, lime, ginger. Well, I will say the farmer's market, it is very good. When I first heard about it, the first week I was not at the market, but at the second week I was at the market, and the market, I figure it is something good for Chateaubelair. Right, and I usually bring whatsoever I have little produce. So I try to hold out the market, because I would like to see the market go forward and more people to come to the market, and we like other people like in the community to come and visit we and buy things from we under the stand.
Before the market introduced, I used to come on the sidewalk and sell whatsoever.
I think the farmers market has the potential to generate some revenue for persons living in the area, particularly the smaller farmers. To take your produce to Kingston would cost a lot of money. Just the transportation alone to get from Chateaubelair to Kingston costs quite a lot. So giving them an opportunity to sell it in their community at better prices, of course, because you take out the price for transportation, and allowing them to have that opportunity to generate some revenue to take care of their families, it's just an excellent idea.
Farming is real. If you want to go into farming, since the market is there, farming is a good thing. Farming is good. I mean, you have the short crop and you have the long crop. So you can mix it in order to bring in an income.